Central Bureau of Investigation has registered a case against fugitive Rajendra Sadashiv Nikalje, alias Chota Rajan and others, on 31st October 2015 under the relevant sections of the Indian Penal Code, Passport Act and Prevention of Corruption Act. This is for obtaining an Indian passport in the fake name of Mohan Kumar, resident of Mandya, Karnataka. He used this fake passport to reside in Australia and then travel to Bali on 25th October 2015. After deportation from Indonesia, he has been arrested in this case and was produced before the competent court in Delhi and has been remanded to 10 days CBI custody. Investigation is continuing.